Now, some would compare my plight on 205 Live to Galileo, a man whose big idea of the Earth revolving around the sun was held down. Now, I'll have you know that if Galileo were alive today, he would be disgusted and appalled by the likes of Akira Tozawa. Akira Tozawa is a man who believes that the WWE universe revolves around his incessant chanting. Galileo looked into his telescope, and he saw the truth. I look into the future, and I see Drew Gulak, vindicated 205 Live Hall of Famer. And I look into the near future, and I see the rest of my PowerPoint presentation! Please, slide number 6, finally. Absolutely no cell phones in the arena. Look, Galileo himself never had a cell phone, and he was considered a learned fellow. I believe that if you millennials would actually put down your cell phones for once and pay attention to something like my PowerPoint presentation, you might actually learn something. Perhaps you'll learn one.
What? Come on. That is a shame. I was just getting into this.
Oh, Dar catching Tozawa. Oh!
Down goes the Scottish Supernova.
And here comes Tozawa! Oh. Tozawa willing to risk it all to destroy his opponents.
He didn't have to risk it all.
Into the cover, hooks the leg, and Noam Dar's left shoulder coming up.
Which slide was that, Drew, that he just broke the rule of?
No diving.
No diving.
That's rule number, that's appendix zero. That's at the beginning of the book. That is the book.
He needs to read the book, Vic.
And what did that dive get him? Nothing.
The WWE Universe with the war cry of Tozawa. And Tozawa.
Oh! Oh, nice. More damage done to those cruciate ligaments.
Incoming Dar with a European. Hooks the leg and the European uppercut, not enough. And
Vic, you know,
away
for someone like you, I actually have a copy of my book on audio for someone who would, you know, rather listen to the rules as opposed to read them.
Well, I appreciate that.
Vic's not a big reader.
I'm not surprised.
Still focusing in Dar on the lower legs of, oh, Tozawa.
What a great job from Dar so far.
Wait, but Dar, shoulders down, the cover, and Tozawa wiggles free. And oh, Tozawa! Lightning quickness with the kick, rocking Dar.
Absolutely is. Or as Gordon Solie would say, he's not quick, he's sudden.
And Tozawa picking up steam again in this matchup. Perched to the top rope. Tozawa with the senton. Tozawa victorious.
Here's your winner, Akira.